Alright, so unlike a certain someone, I'm going to start this video off by immediately name dropping and explaining the beef from my perspective. And I would have used my real voice for this if the mic on my phone wasn't broken, and I would have responded way earlier if my mental health wasn't absolute shit. I can't really say it's gotten any better, but whatever at this point. So this whole thing dates back to October 5th. Actually September 28th if we wanna be real specific. An argument between me and Fop Fan erupted in the Real Crew group chat, which was basically just group chat for anti-Unreal Crew people, but the argument started because I was pissed at him for being a dickhead to Pinky Farrah over her removing him from the group chat to add Yeet Police. It almost seemed like he was kind of controlling her in a way. Anyways, I asked him why he was being demanding towards Pinky, and he proceeded to bring up the Bella, also known as Goldie, situation. I forgot what exactly he said about it though that caused us to go back and forth. We eventually reached a verdict that we would agree to disagree about the whole thing, and it ended right there. But let me tell you about Valina's involvement with the whole thing. As far as I remember, Valina was complaining about us fighting. Same thing with Xenox. Both were trying to explain that all the fighting wasn't getting us anywhere, but when Felino started expressing his feelings about being unfriended by some people, Valina started to contribute to argument herself and was basically just popping off on him for whatever reason, and I crashed out and lost my shit on her by all means because she was literally contributing to an argument she said was pointless. I was also mad at the fact that she said it wasn't her fault that she was acting the way she was. Huge facepalm moment. It was never that hard, dog. All you had to do was stick to your fucking word and ignore the quote-unquote pointless argument instead of contributing to it. Xenox even tried talking to her about the whole thing and explaining that she has to apologize to Felino, but she chose to be an asshole and refuse, acting like she was completely in the right, when honestly nobody was for the most part. She even tried playing fucking victim by saying the whole thing made her nauseous when she had literally no reason to get involved. Now fast forwarding to October 5th, I was having probably one of the worst days in my life. I had this intense mood swing. Electrify was testing my patience, my self-esteem lowered out of nowhere, Alonzo almost fell off, and I even accidentally broke something at my friend's house. It wasn't anything too important and the thing was already damaged, so they weren't upset with me. I still carry the guilt with me to this day however, so as you can tell I wasn't having a good day at all. I tried to vent to Vaxxers group chat about it and everyone went silent. And it wasn't the first time they did shit like that. Almost every time when someone's venting, they either disregarded the person or went silent. Red Ball, Vaxxer and Nickel apologized to me though and explained that they didn't want to say anything generic and seemed like they didn't care. However, Valina did not apologize to me even when I asked her, but she refused to take accountability yet again and started ghosting the group chat. And I was hurt by this considering the fact that I, alongside Felino and Xenox, have done a lot to help her launch strikes against the Unreal Crew. I still waited for an apology from her from a little bit and never received, so I understandably went into distress and a few days later took my leave from the Real Crew alongside Xenox, stating that we felt unappreciated by a certain someone, and instead of then saying something or trying to talk things out with us while we were willing to settle the beef, she chose to leak Xenox's DMs to Fop Fan and some of his fans and basically allowed them to slander him as a creep. All the posts have been taken down though as we settled some things with them I believe last week, but that was my breaking point. Instead of settling the beef or at least saying something to us, she went around leaking shit and continued ghosting. The fact that I had to release a second crash out onto her to get her to say something just shows what kind of a person she really is. Me and Xenox even sneak dissed a little bit, using words like ungrateful, unapologetic, greedy, etc. And she knew for a fact we were talking about her, which is why she leaked the DMs in the first place instead of advocating for herself and trying to talk things out with us. Then made a shitty 5-minute video where she at some point played victim, saying that a sneak dissing caused her to have a panic attack somehow when the shit we were saying wasn't even aggressive. She literally refused to name drop and laughed at NC for doing the exact same thing. That's insane, dog. But anyways, that is all I can think of addressing right now. If you motherfuckers aren't pussy and wanna respond, then do it, I'll be waiting.